three brothers, travelers, immigrants. They came with nothing, without a word of English, and they built an entire universe. For years now, they've been growing value. The bigger a company, the higher the price. The stronger a company, the higher the price. That's fine when everything is going well. But what if suddenly everyone wants to sell? What if everyone just wants their money back? What if everyone stops believing?